Welcome to the seventh episode of Pipe Organs of NYC, a series of virtual organ tours sponsored by the New York City chapter of the American Guild of Organists. My name is James Wetzel, and I'm the chapter's sub-dean and your host. In this episode, we visit the only two remaining instruments by the firm of Müller and Abel in Manhattan, those of St. Joseph's Church, Yorkville, and the Church of the Ascension in the Upper West Side's Bloomingdale District. Oscar Müller and George Abel, both German immigrants, were employees of the distinguished Roosevelt Organ Works. When that firm closed in 1893, the two established their own factory in New York City, building 62 organs before 1902. Approximately 10 of these were in Manhattan and another half dozen in Brooklyn. Their extant Opus 56 of 1901 in the Zion German Evangelical Lutheran Church of Brooklyn Heights received a citation from the Organ Historical Society. The churches of the Ascension and of St. Joseph also share an architectural heritage. Both were built in the Romanesque Revival style by a firm founded in 1885 as William Schickel and Company. Soon after completing St. Joseph's in 1895, the firm's name was changed to Schickel and Ditmars when associate Isaac Ditmars became a partner. Their agglomerated portfolio of mostly German-American and Catholic commissions also includes Saint Ignatius Loyola, Saint Monica's, and the priory building of Saint Vincent Ferrer on Manhattan's Upper East Side, Holy Trinity Lutheran Church on Central Park West, Saint Joseph's Seminary, Dunwoodie, and the Mission Church in Boston. The Church of the Ascension was established in 1895, and the building on West 107th Street was completed 2 years later. Their Müller and Abel, Opus 36, was installed in 1898 as an instrument of three manuals, 38 stops, and 45 ranks. It was rebuilt in the 1960s by Ernest Lucas of Belmore, New York, and further alterations were made by the Delaware Organ Company with the redistribution of some original ranks and the installation of new chests. Preston Smith has been the church's music director since 2006. St. Joseph's Parish was founded in 1873 to accommodate the burgeoning German population of the Upper East Side. From its inception until 1888, the Jesuit fathers of St. Lawrence O'Toole, now St. Ignatius Loyola, staffed the parish. Although the demography of the neighborhood has changed, St. Joseph's remains the German national parish of the Archdiocese of New York and offers a monthly mass in German. Müller and Abel's Opus 9 was installed upon the building's completion in 1895. The company's concept for this organ's wind chests was entirely original, intended to bring a more generous supply of wind quickly and responsively. This unique feature, together with the fully developed unenclosed grate division, produces a grand sound down the building's nave of immense proportion and resonant acoustic. Although the church's interior has been altered and redecorated several times over the decades, and with the exception of the original console, which was replaced in the 1960s, this electro-pneumatic action organ of two manuals and 31 stops survived essentially intact and is in excellent condition. Horatio Parker's Canzonetta, played on today's program by Alistair Reed, the director of music, was published just 2 years before the installation of St. Joseph's organ. As always, my thanks go out to our chapter's dean, James Kennerly, and to our webmaster, Sam Bartlett, who is the technical editor for this series. Thank you for joining us, and please do find us on Facebook and continue to visit our YouTube page for other videos in this series.